Welcome to the Weekly Wind-Down, a recap of the biggest news, latest reviews, and best advice from MCN. Head to Motorcyclenews.com for full details of the stories mentioned, and then have your say in the comments section. Remember to like and subscribe so that you don't miss future installments. This week, we've been riding the brand new Ducati Multistrada V4S Grand Tour. The bike was unveiled on Tuesday, but you can read our full review online now. Deputy editor Emma was certainly impressed with the new touring version of the Multi, giving it a maximum 5 stars in all categories. Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has delayed the deadline for a government ban on the sale of new petrol and diesel cars and vans. It was confirmed this week. It's hoped that the delayed approach will give the UK time to strengthen charging infrastructure and automotive industry additional time to reduce the reliance on subsidised imports from countries like China. It looks like there's a new smaller capacity Ducati in the works, as spy shots of a single cylinder hypermotard model have surfaced. The baby supermoto looks set to take on the KTM 690 SMCR and will likely make a similar 70 to 80 brake horsepower from its thumper engine. Ducati have declined to comment on the new model, but the test mule looks almost ready, so we shouldn't have long to wait. The Welsh Government's decision to implement a blanket 20 miles per hour speed limit in built-up areas has triggered a petition with over 350,000 signatures calling for it to be scrapped. The number far exceeds the 10,000 required for a debate to be considered, and so the issue is likely to be raised in the Senate. And finally, we've been testing the HJC R-PHA 70 helmet, and you can read the full review online now. Office manager Ali was impressed with it over 2,000 miles of testing, giving it 4 stars overall and 5 for comfort. And with the ECE 22.06 safety standard looming, there's a deal to be had at the moment too. Thanks for watching the Weekly Wind-Down. Join us next week for another episode. Hit like and subscribe, and make sure you don't miss it.